21. Welcome to the X Factor Backstage. We are here with the Five After Midnight Boys. Yes! Good to see you. We can still call you 5 a.m.
Yes, you can. It's still it's the same abbreviation.
So. It's the abbreviation. So 5 After Midnight is what your parents call you.
Yeah,
pretty much.
Boys, live shows tonight. The day has arrived. How are you feeling?
Amazing. A good feeling. Can't wait to get the show on.
And Jordan, it's your birthday as well, mate.
Yeah.
This is a pretty good 21st birthday present, right?
I can't wait. I just can't wait. All I'm like worried about is just not like flopping these guys today.
And how have you guys found living in the X Factor mansion?
Well, luckily we've got our own room, so we just jam together, chill, like go through the set, go over dances, everything like that. And luckily there's no pressure of other people being there.
Occasionally we do mess about, but you know, we're strictly work. You know, we have our fun, but we're strictly work. Come on.
It's not all work.
How have you found living in the house?
Oh, it's been really wicked actually. Like, it's a real nice family feel. Like, everyone really gets on well and there's actually no drama. Like, there's
none at all. I mean, like, well, the whole first week was just watching movies with the whole 12 contestants.
Really?
And that's the thing as well. They've got a grand piano like in the downstairs room. Oh.
Isn't Freddie just like, no, wait.
Him and Freddie always.
Yeah.
Take turns.
The theme tonight, guys, express yourself. What can we expect from 5 After Midnight?
Well, it's basically who we are. It's dance, sing, fun, entertainment, full performance, and we're just going on.
You guys have got such a close connection with the rest of the contestants as well. Whose performance are you going to be hanging around for? You're going to be like, I need to see that performance.
On really. My life, really.
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 Just watch and see. Really.
I mean,
really.
Like, seeing it in rehearsals, just, oh, she's got it. Like, it's going to be fire.
It's going to be fire.
Incredible. Guys, can't wait to see your performance. 5 After Midnight, everyone. Yes.
Thank you. Oh.